Hello again and welcome to this new episode of Follow the Tracks. Today I'm sitting here on the edge of an aardvark burrow and we are following the tracks of the aardvark and the warthog. The word aardvark is derived from the Afrikaans word that literally means earth pig, and it's a very, very interesting animal. Aardvark are nocturnal creatures, although you might be lucky to see them late afternoons or early mornings, especially in the winter time. Aardvark has a tongue of up to 30 centimeters and they love to eat termites and ants where they normally dig holes in termite mounds, and researchers mean they can eat up to 60,000 termites in one night. The aardvark has very poor eyesight and you can sometimes walk up to him at very close range before he will notice you, depending on the wind direction as well. They have very good smell and very good hearing abilities, but the eyesight's not that good. As I said previously, they love to dig burrows into the ground to get to food, normally in termite mounds, and they can have various entrances in the same area. They frequently desert these burrows to go and look for a new feeding ground. And these burrows are then used normally by the warthog, pythons, jackals, and a lot of other animals that use them as resting places. The aardvark has a very interesting spoor. Especially the front claws look like a human hand. It has five fingers, but because it only puts pressure on the middle three fingers, you will normally only see that in the spoor. And the nails are very spoon-like, obviously aiding them in their digging ability. The warthog is one of the most abundant animals here in Namibia, and you will see them next to our main roads, on every farm, cattle farms, game farms. They are all over the place, and they are beautiful little creatures. The name warthog is derived from what looks like warts on their face. But it is actually not warts, it's skin protrusions, and especially with a male warthog, it is a well-known feature, the warts, or so-called warts on their faces. Warthogs have huge tusks, and they use these teeth to defend themselves, but also to forage. A very well-known feature of the warthog is the tail. Once the warthog runs away or gets scared, it will always have the tail up like a little flag. These tails look like little antennas, and we often refer to them as Radio Africa. The tracks of the warthog can easily be recognized by the false hooves at the back of the actual track, especially if it's in the sandy area. Warthogs are diurnal animals. They sleep at night and they use aardvark burrows like this one to sleep in, and also they use it as dens for their offspring, for their little ones. Warthogs love to wallow in mud. They always have these muddy pools and ponds that they use to roll in, and they use the mud actually as a deterrent to insects and parasites. Once they get out of these muddy pools, they love to go and rub their bodies against a tree trunk or a rock or an anthill or whatever they can get in the area. That brings us to the end of this episode, and be sure to tune in to the next episode in this series where we are following the tracks of various wild animals here in Namibia. Namibia Wildlife Protection is an anti-poaching company, and we are one of the elite companies in Namibia doing anti-poaching and protecting specifically the white and the black rhinos. We offer an exclusive volunteer program to volunteers all over the world. Volunteers can sign up for a minimum of 2 weeks, and for the first 10 days they will undergo an intensive anti-poaching ranger course. After the training, they become our eyes and ears in the bush with our anti-poaching rangers.